The destiny of the SPL title will soon be sorted. And Rangers are first.